malicious lies and rumors that stop people from respecting their government. They are typical of the internet, which is why we are thinking of shutting it down.